it right before we got to the avalanche zone. And we'll have one of those up here. We'll turn around there and then we'll drop down and we'll have lunch and then we'll go all the way back down. Good dogs. So yeah, and if you start feeling wobbly at all, we'll just put one foot down and start pedaling like we were at the hills. Just because that way you've got the stability of not just being on the sled. Yeah, it's pretty nice in here right now. Once we get a really big snowfall, the snow's really soft. It makes it a little difficult because as soon as you get off the powder, oh, the sled just goes.